something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called She's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on.
I'll go check the array.
Bring her back. You need to know that. I just have to...
Look at what it did! It killed everything! The scut!
I thought Corel confiscated the llama thingy.
Llama.
What did I say?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's fucked!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us. Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need to talk to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere who's got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
No, we cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else. Make it fast, Quill. I still got that array to repair.
Let's do this quick, then.
Fine, I'll make your dumb stuff. Just tell me what you want. And it's done! One tick. Done. Now that that's done, can we get a move on, Jelly Legs?
There.
Happy now? We done?
Can we talk for a second? Are we okay?
Oh, tip-top, Captain.
So that's a no.
Why do you care? I'm just here to fix things, right? Who cares what I think?
Rocket, please. Just because I don't always take your advice doesn't mean I don't listen to you. We're a team. Everybody's got an opinion.
So, you'd rather listen to Gamora?
Gamora? Gamora knows her stuff, man. She's the navigator. She navigates the stars and planets and, comets.
She navigates comets.
Sometimes. And Groot is our, special vegetation specialist. His opinion's valid, too.
And Drax? What makes him so great?
He's, tactical. Tactics. The man is such a tactician.
And then there's me, the guy who gets mad and starts shooting up the place instead of following the plan.
Come on. You're a valued member of this team. We started this together. Now we need to make something profitable of it. Something lasting. We could go to nowhere like you suggested. But if we don't pay that fine, NovaCore will come for us. How do we make money then?
Maybe paying our fine makes some sense.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on. Right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? We done?
Rocket, any chance you can check out the fridge while you're at it?
I ain't got time to refill it. I got other priorities right now.
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I'd pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the NovaCore fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sec-Narf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Katath, it was. I had a family that I cherished and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
Ah, a fitting musical accompaniment for the situation.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector. And yes, I value my life.
Geeter, I'm not gonna kill you for asking about my collection.
That's good, because last time...
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies. Groot collects plants. Rocket's obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, yeah, and Drax has a lot of really scary-looking knives.
See? Nothing out of the ordinary.
I guess. You know, as a kid, I collected stuff too. Baseball cards, action figures...
You think collections are childish?
No. That's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think. I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself. Time's ticking away, Peter.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
Corel is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Halos Hope.
Shit!
Relax. Standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
Good question. Hey, Gamora, you've been in a Nova Corps station. They got public restrooms?
We have a toilet right here, Groot.
Our bathroom is quite cramped for a being of his stature.
He can bend.
Rocket'll come around. Just try not to eat anything else, okay? Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough butts.
Seems more efficient this way, anyway.
Sure, till the world mind sneezes and sudden...
M-ship, designation Milano. Move
whoa,
to holding
whoa,
space
whoa.
R734EL. Present validated ticket to kiosk
what?
Prior to departure.
Ticket? How the fuck are we supposed to get off this rock?
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps fine. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one. Flarkin knew I should have stayed on board.
Coming, Rocket?
Yeah.
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello? We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look! The door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Nova Corps security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Keep shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Hey, Drax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
The machine is inoperable. Perhaps we simply need to wait our turn.
Highly doubt it.
Yeah, Nova's tech ain't that fancy. Don't expect me to hijack the world mind or anything, but I can handle some low-level security.
Odd.
What is? I mean, besides all of this...
There's nothing. Not even a welcome screen.
It is on, right?
They're always on. Constant connection to the world mind, that's the point. This one's been severed.
Huh. Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem.
Thank you.
this as a test, to see if we will respect the bureaucratic process.
Well, newsflash, I don't. And if they want their money, they better hurry up and come and take it.
All right, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan. But I gotta say, messing with some Nova Cortex ain't a bad consolation prize. Huh. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm sending the schematic to your advisor.
You could do this the whole time?
Follow the circuits and let me know which junctions to switch. We'll have to pick and choose where we reroute power.
Hey, I think I can set off the sprinklers from this thing. Does that help?
Only if you want to get wet.
Yeah, good point.
That's
Watch
a door.
The wrong door.
Still. Hey, it's a bathroom. Anybody got to go?
The only place I want to go is out of here.
Yo, Quill. Anytime now. We'll find out. This thing's got false positives all over the place. I'll have to do a relay.
Is that supposed to mean anything to us?
No. I just wanted you to know how difficult it is. Anyone? Prepare to be amazed. Oops!
Oops, what?
Nothing. It's fine. Maybe, just don't touch. There. Fixed.
I do not care to think of how many monsters we will need to sell to pay off this fine.
We're in plain view of security and no one's come running. I'd guess they're not watching.
Remind me to steal a pen or something.
We'll find out.
Oops. Anyone want a soda? Hey, that sort of worked. Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need one.
I'd settle for a desk clerk.
I'd settle for us leaving a note and getting the flark off this rock.
Flarkin' right I can. Ow! Flarkin' Nova Scott!
Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear.
Doors open.
Why did you not simply say so? He is conspicuously silent.
Good point. Hey, Nova! We want to pay our fine and get your Kratrakan tracker off my ship!
Shh. What? Shh. Hello? Anybody?
Come take our money, you gold dome pencil pushers!
I objected to our unlawful entry.
This isn't helping! Oh.
Says you. I heard someone. Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Someone out
hey,
there!
I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
There. You hear that?
Hey, in here!
Perhaps a deadly assassin infiltrated the facility.
There it is again.
Now this place brings back memories.
Did you once serve with the Nova Corps?
What? No! But I had to stand in a lineup. What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets. Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer half.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing. There's something bothering me.
You mean besides all of this?
If the station lost its connection to the world mine, wouldn't Xander send someone to investigate?
Maybe they sent Quill's girlfriend.
No, Hal's Hope was supposed to be here, remember?
Well, I don't know. Maybe they just ain't got here yet.
Hmm.
Getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
It ain't spooky. That big haunted house under Vani was spooky.
One has nothing to do with the other.
Oh, crap!
We are here only to pay our fine.
What are you doing?
Okay. Piece of cake. Ooh, spooky.
Hello?
No armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the world mine.
Are you saying the world mine has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Ah, no wonder the door don't work now.
All right, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some. Okay, let's make some flarkin' cool stuff. I could really use a flarkin' drink right now.
Subcutaneous emitter is busted.
Hmm.
Whatever that is. That means something to you?
Maybe. Means it can't report back to the world mine.
That checks out with what I saw in the lobby.
More nothing!
There's gotta be an explanation.
The Hal's Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with barbarian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Drax, think you could pry the door open?
Not without purchase. Perhaps you should negotiate with the rodent.
Gamora, help me out here.
I don't know. He's got a point, Peter. How far do we go before we just call it?
When we find someone. They can't all be gone. Groot, would you talk to him?
I am Groot.
No.
Okay, we try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One. was flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a bet.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7 with faith. Sector 3, check in. Sweep of Sector 3 in progress. There has been some resistance to the promise. Permission to initiate cleansing procedure. Cleansing procedure authorized. Faith be with you.
Hey there. Is this thing on? We're looking for Centurion Corell.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corell to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're, on some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are.
What did they say?
They're coming to us.
Huh. It's about flark and time.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. There's an alternative plan. Now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear. Once you experience the promise.
What do you mean there's no Centurion Corell? Her ship's literally docked outside.
I understand your confusion. We will set your tumultuous souls at ease. Come, Guardians of the Galaxy. We will take you to the Hallow's Hope. Then you too can have faith.
You should return to the ship.
Yep.
All right, we shoot our way out.
Purge the non-believers! Oh, someone's getting...
Guys, huddle up!
I've got this one, Peter. Let me end it.
Out there, well, I say lies.
I feel strangely demotivated.
What?
You struggle with my hurt. This is far from all.
Promises
are
dwell on our find.
I don't think that matters now.
With that door flarked, we gotta go out the way they came in. So expect more of them purple freaks.
Yeah, what was with that weird glow they had?
Sorcery.
Virus?
Well, we better hope it ain't contagious.
Let's just find Corral. I'm sure she'll know what's going on.
Yeah, if you don't try and kill us like the last one.
No way. Not Corral.
Oh,
looks like a standoff. Clark.
It was a standoff.
Not good.
Clark, Nova killing Nova.
Which side won?
There's your answer.
Oh, man. This is bad.
We're sitting down.
I will not stand here and wait to die.
None of us got a whole lot of... Clark and Meathead, nice knowing ya!
God damn it, Drax!
Can he handle that many?
Not much we can do about it now.
Can't this thing go any faster?
We're lucky it ain't burning to the ground after being shot up like that.
Oh, I should've just jumped.
Yeah, cause that's what we need. Two idiots!
Ground floor, get ready for a fight!
Don't forget about Drax. We need to make sure he's okay. This is what you get for shooting at us!
And breaking the elevator!
Why did we find them here?
Maybe someone tried to escape! Take this to your matriarch or whatever!
Yeah! Don't fly to your body!
You don't stand a chance!
We need you on your feet, big guy!
This is not how I saw our mystery concluding!
Let's just hope we're on the right side of this!
These guys are just pissing off tracks!
Beware!
Big guy, 12 o'clock!
Current time is irrelevant.
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be purged.
They are undeserving of the Nova Corps uniform.
At least we haven't seen any Centurions!
Prepare for pain!
What's next, Peter? About time! This still doesn't explain why the station was empty!
I heard on their comms they're doing some sort of sweep!
The battlefield is way too busy with all these mines! Don't get hit by the mines!
Send it their way, Drax!
Corruption!
I ain't gonna end up like my mother, Nova. I can't believe they killed their own guys!
Stick it to her, Groot! Rock it! Faster!
Try not to die!
Don't mention it! If it weren't for that fancy pan solar core on, I swear!
Are you okay?
I'm ready! Find me an opening!
Perhaps you should avoid that horrible wizardry!
Any last words?
This is what you get for shooting at us!
And breaking the elevator! It took ages to get down here!
Get off me!
You shut knocking flark bag!
The big one has thrown mine!
Take time! I warned you!
Scott, the shield is combined! Enough already!
I agree! The electric-wielding foreman must perish next!
What's the curve? Less people?
Still hurts, I bet.
Run him through!
To the bone!
I didn't know cops hurt you,
think. This to me is just
war on Vanguard. Shield's in the way!
Punch him off!
I don't think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
Come on! Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said.
It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flark up. Groot and I are getting off this dast rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
So tried.
Pursue the non-believers. All must behold her gift.
If these nutjobs have done anything to my ship, it's on you, Quill.
I don't think they'll bother with the Milano.
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
Find the invaders! None must escape!
How did the all-knowing world mind not foresee this event?
They're just a computer, not God.
For all we know, that Flarkin thing's behind us.
Intruders at C junction!
Looks like we're fighting our way out!
Just to free our body! Truth! Slam down!
Watch your corners!
I do not have corners! Do your thing, Jack!
Take your maker!
Yes, they know we're here now!
Be done left to alert the others!
Love it, Adam, big guy!
Let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day would be.